The name number 7, representing Titans, Asinine Wilson. The name 6, a world championship relay medalist representing Racers Track Club, Terry Thomas. The name number 5, world Olympic semifinalist in the 400 hurdles, representing Swift Track Club, Jaheel Hyde. And name number 4, representing Racers Track Club, Anthony Cox. And in name number 2, representing MVP, Christopher Gibson. Men's 400 meters, section 2 of 3 on track. This 400 meters. Jaheel Hyde in the white vessel, really well on 50. He plays the first 100 meters. Jaheel Hyde sends himself down the back stretch. Thomas on Racers Track Club trying to go with him through the first 200 meters. Anthony Cox also trying to take closer orders from lane number 4. Jaheel Hyde will lead them into the straightaway though. Anthony Cox is surging. Jaheel Hyde still has the lead, comes in his second. Terry Thomas is back in third. Jaheel Hyde is holding strong. And this may be a great fast time. It's gonna be Jaheel Hyde. 3:46, 45:69. A lifetime best for Jaheel Hyde. Well, he's been on the cusp of sub 46 since last season, and he finally breaks through. 45:78. The next step is sub 48. We can't wait. Jaheel Hyde wins the second section of the men's 400 meters. 45:78 is what the time has been adjusted to. Anthony Cox, a very good run for him as well. 46.09. A season's best for Anthony Cox. 48.24 for Asinine Wilson of Titans.